This is my first time in a clay shop in America, and it was huge. It had so many different kinds of clay that we don't have in Europe, and so many American brands I'd only ever seen online that aren't sold in European shops. I was so tempted to buy so many things, but I couldn't bring back anything sharp since we're not checking in any luggage. So after lots of careful consideration, I decided to get this little rib tool from Garrity Tools.